This song is the study in arpeggios with melody in the first chord in E by Antonio Rovira, a Spanish composer from the Romanticism era, 1810 to 1880. It's one of the first musical pieces that one learns when studies the classical double bass. Unfortunately, it fell out to public domain so that several players, good or bad, put their names as author instead, and it took a different title, now being known worldwide as Romance de Amor, Love Romance, or Romanza. So this song is called Romanza.